a bike freeway right next to the car freeway. Best bridges and everything. No more crossing city streets. It really is a bicycle freeway. I kind of feel like every freeway should have this. Well, Utah thought so. So that's why they built